for this morning's mugshot of the day, where you submit photos featuring your favorite mug to our Facebook page for a chance to win one of our News 8 This Morning's mugs. Today's winner is Lisa from Sparta.
Well, we thought this was a perfect mugshot heading into the holiday weekend. This is the patriotic tree where Lisa works. And if you look closely, there's a mug hanging almost right in the middle.
That's pretty neat. Our daily mugshot winners get a News 8 This Morning coffee mug. It's easy to win. Just take a photo with a mug in it somewhere. You can upload it to our Facebook page. Search for us at WKBT News 8000 and like us. Click the Mugshot of the Day app right below our cover photo. Follow the instructions to submit a photo featuring your favorite mug. You can also mail in your entry to us here at News 8. We're located at 141 South 6th Street in La Crosse.